Fun Math. Teacher Rosie has a table on the board which shows numbers from 1 to 100. She now draws another table to list the prime numbers from 1 to 100. She fills up her table 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 in the first row, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29 in the second row, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47 in the third row, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71 in the fourth row, and 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97 in the fifth row. Prime numbers can be divided by themselves and 1, so they have only 2 factors. That was fun!